pan down that and you can read it for yourself by hitting the pause button. Now we were looking for the giant's head here before Dunluce, but we couldn't just quite see it, so you maybe need to be down on the beach to see that. And they're talking about harebells, and they're talking about bird's foot trefoil. Not quite sure what the guys up here are doing. Are they doing a measurement? And then we've got the horses going down. Onto the beach. And we've got surfers and paddleboarders. And then, further along the white rocks, we have got Dunluce. You can just see it there in the distance. Dunluce Castle. I think it might have been used in Game of Thrones as well. So these guys here are on the, this guy on the wee buggy is monitoring sand movement along the beach. The waves are getting up now, so they are. We're going to the fur tilt. Just looking back at the Royal Court Hotel here, high up on the side of the cliff, and we're looking at the White Rocks, and then we're looking at Dunluce. He's in there, but you just can't see it very well, and the various headlands. And not being from this locality, I don't know which is which. So you've got Torhead and you've got Furhead.